morning, and welcome back to another episode of the SodaStream News.
I am your very full host, Cal Salmon.
And I'm your hungry host, DeAndre Brown.
Today is Tuesday, November 26th, and it is a D-Day.
Calling all artists, the Black Student Union needs you. We are kicking off the annual t-shirt contest for the Black Lives Matter Day at Soda. Submissions should touch on subjects such as celebrating black and brown culture, black progress, and Sankofa, acknowledging the past, present, and future of black people. The deadline is January 8th, Wednesday, after the long break. See Ms. Phillips, Mr. Gilbert, Ms. Coley Gordon, or Mr. Morrow for any questions or concerns. Submissions should be done on paper, and digital submissions should be
submitted paper first. Good luck to all. The next Black Student Union meeting will be on December 5th. After school in A434. All are welcome to join. Join us for the holiday spectacular Scrooge the Musical.
Based on the 1970 smash movie musical, timeless music adaptation of Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol, follows miserly Ebenezer Scrooge as he undergoes profound experience of being visited by the ghost of his former partner, Jacob Marley, and the ghost of Christmas past, present, and future.
The production includes over 75 students, 7 to 12, and a cast, orchestra, and crew. Wow.
Performances are Thursday, December 12th at 7 p.m., Friday, December 13th at 7 p.m., and Saturday, December 14th at 2 p.m. and 7 p.m., and are performed in our Allen Main Stage Theater. Tickets are available online or see Miss Brewa in M155.
That's true.
Don't mind me, bro. Nah, I'm not going to be long. So, how y'all Thanksgiving go?
I'm not doing anything.
I'm so full, dude. I ate like 40 billion food.
This cookie is really good, though.
Tune in after the break without your favorite hosts.
I know, we'll be gone.
Gone forever. For another sip of the SodaStream News. SodaStream News.
We leave you now with Spelling Bee.
Yo, Spelling Bee.
Hey. You know what I mean? That's what I'm saying. I still be, you know what I mean? I think it's what I said. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And she kind of gets it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, you know what I mean? Then it has to change, you know what I mean?
I'm here in Spelling Bee, and this is
Kyle.
And Kyle, your word for today is phlebotomist.
F? P-H-L-U-B-O-M-B-I-S-T.
We're on SodaStream News, and this is Spelling Bee, and I'm here with
Analia.
Analia, your word today is philanthropist. How do you say it again? Philanthropist.
F A L A N T O P I O U S E.
Incorrect. Philanthropist is going to be spelled with a P H. I kind of stopped listening after the F because I already knew it was wrong. But good job. Thank you for participating.
It's capitulate. C A P U A-T-E.
Okay, and finally, your word is anaphylactic. Thank you so much for participating on Spelling Bee. We'll see you next
time. Watch me, nay, nay.
I mean, do it.
Watch me, whip.
Kill it.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me, whip. Whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Can you do it?
Now watch me, nay, nay. Do this thing.
Thank you so much. We'll see you next time, next Tuesday. Tune in for Spelling Bee. Bye-bye.